beauty girl that I know. I met her at a dance below in Ballinasloe. She was kinda cute, but I was very shy. But every time she passed me by, she gave me dead lad eye. Oh, a cow kicked Nellie in the belly in the barn, and Nellie said the cow didn't do one bit of harm. I gave her a bottle of the best. She let me put me two arms right around her waist. I plucked up some courage and asked her for a dance. We danced all around the ballroom of romance. And she said her name was Nellie and she came from Ballinasloe. But she got a dreadful shock there many years ago, because the cow kicked Nellie in the belly in the barn, and Nellie said the cow didn't do one bit of harm. I gave her a bottle of the best. She let me put me two arms right around her waist. Now Nellie said, "More the whore, you are very bold." Nellie, sure, I said, "It's you I want to howl. Can I take you home in me old transit van? I'll put me arms around you and we'll have a bit of fun." Oh, the cow kicked Nellie in the belly in the barn, and Nellie said the cow didn't do one bit of harm. I gave her a bottle and a bottle of the best, and she let me put me two arms right around her waist. Well, I took Nellie home in me old transit van, and all along the road she held me by the hand. And she took me to the barn where she got the dreadful shock. We had a great old crack and she grabbed me by the the cow kicked Nellie in the belly in the barn, and Nellie said the cow didn't do one bit of harm. I gave her a bottle of the best, and she let me put me two arms right around.